How's it going with those medical supplies?
I'm working on it.
Don't put off what you can do today, because tomorrow can turn into yesterday, and by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy.
All by yourself? Idiota! You're never satisfied!
How dare you?
I do everything you want, and this is how you thank me?
Everyone!
Go then! See if I care!
What do you want? You see what I put up with? Chicharrón would have been arroz con pollo if it wasn't for me. I took Chicharrón under my wing, trained him to be the greatest cockfighter of Yara. But then the soldados came, tried to arrest me for smuggling cash to La Moral. Chicharrón went on a rampage. When he tasted the blood of soldados, Yara's greatest guerrilla fighter was born. Cockfighting is beneath Chicharrón. He has an insatiable thirst to kill those who hurt the innocent. Like an idiota, I tried to control Chicharrón's rage. But now Chicharrón has run away from me to kill again. He's gone after the military kennel, where soldados are breeding an army of twisted dogs trained to kill guerrillas. But Chicharrón needs a warrior to protect him from himself. Rápido, Chicharrón has run off to fight the dog army alone.
Ayúdame!
Need some wheels.
She's over there!
Bro! Yes!
I'm running! Cover me!
Here's your ride. He goes to the
stage. Yes! No hay problema.
And he's thirsty for blood!
Hola, Chicharrón. I'm Danny. You're more of a strong squawking type, I see.
And not a big fan of evil dogs, apparently.
Dogs, of course.
Keep my distance.
I don't know. Those dogs are going to tear him to pieces.
Tell if I've got Chicharrón's back, or if Chicharrón's got mine. Ronaldo, those fucked up death dogs are dead. Chicharrón survived. He tore them apart. I've never seen anything like it.
Once Soldado Blood touched Chicharrón's beak, he was never the same. But now I can trust that he has found a companion who will protect him on his quest for justice.
Protection? He's fucking terrifying.
Paint his name on the water tower. Let all who come know and fear the name Chicharrón.
Sure. Do you want us back on the farm?
I will come to you. Chicharrón's bloodlust for justice has only just begun.
People of Yara, an announcement from El Presidente Castillo. Join our brave men and women in arms. Defend our allies.
Se pasará revista de vehículos a todos los controles. Es fácil, rápido y para su seguridad. Su cooperación ayuda a proteger a Yara.
Thank you. Hey, holster that weapon. Don't know how to follow instructions?
Está bien, now leave.
Gordo, you...